You can connect an iPod or an iPhone to the CZ202 for playback of music and video files. To view video files, you need to connect it to a video monitor that is sold separately. Press the menu button, rotate the volume controller to select music or video. Press the volume controller to make your selection. In iPod music mode, you can rotate the volume controller to show playlists, artists, albums, genres, songs or composers. Choose the option you want by pressing the volume controller. In each of the submenus mentioned, you can select the song you want by rotating the volume controller and pressing to confirm. In iPod video mode, you can rotate the volume controller to show movies, music videos, TV shows, video podcasts or rentals. Choose the option you want by pressing the volume controller. In each of the subdirectories mentioned, you can select the video you want by rotating the volume controller and pressing to confirm. To enable repeat play, press button 2 once or more until repeat on appears on screen. To cancel repeat play, press button 2 once or more until repeat off appears on screen. To enable random play, press button 3 repeatedly until album random or song random appears on screen. To cancel random play, press button 3 once or more until random off appears on screen. You can choose to use the CZ202 to control iPod playback or to control playback using the iPod device itself. To set the iPod to control playback, you must set the iPod simple control mode to be on. To do so, press the display button for more than 1 second to enter the system setup mode. Use the previous or next chat buttons to select simple control. Rotate the volume controller to select on. Using a 3.5mm jack, you can also connect the CZ202 to a portable media player, iPod or game console. The unit will play back audio content from your device in auxiliary mode. To select auxiliary mode, press the source button repeatedly to select it. To control the input sensitivity while in auxiliary mode, press and hold the display button for more than 1 second. Then, turn the volume controller to set auxiliary sensitivity to be low or high. This concludes our presentation on the Clarion CZ202 head unit. I'm Francesca from Micoli, and don't forget to check us out on micoli.co.uk. Thanks for watching.